Well, here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. There are currently 1,308 active cases of the virus in Broome. 183 of those are new. 106 people are in the hospital, and 7,343 have now recovered. Two additional deaths are reported today, a man in his 70s and a woman in her 60s. This brings the total number of deaths to 185.